Okay, good morning. Yeah, the time is 7:41. We're starting the drone fishing. I'm gonna send the bait way out there, but we gotta keep the line low so the boat won't get caught. Let's go ahead and start sending the bait with the drone. Okay, the bait is in the water now, so and the drone is coming back. Because the drone rod got bit. This is the rod on the drone getting a bite. And got a fish already. Yeah, fish on the drone rod. Probably a big bat, right? Maybe a big bat ray. Big bat ray probably. Way in the middle of the bay. Almost took all the line. That's a big fish.
Just broke off the 15-pound test line.
Yeah, 15 pound test line. Okay, let's send another bait with the drone. 15 pound test broke off. Probably a big bat ray. So let's send another one. What we're using, big ghost shrimp. Okay, we already sent it. Drone is coming back again. The drone came back already. Right, I got the first croaker this morning. Medium size on a ghost shrimp. Does the drone beat the drone rod? Yeah. Yeah, it's a big fish on a drone rod. Is it tight enough or good? Is it good?
I think it's good enough.
Yeah. Hopefully it's a croaker, big croaker or big corvina. It's a 20 pound test. Was going to the buoy. Really then, really? No, it's good. Oh yeah, it's close to the shore now, right there.
It's right there.
You got it, Ezra? Not that big. That's a heavy duty rod and reel. Tighten it a little bit. You want to tighten it? Just a little. Let's see what we got there. Go around this rod right here.
It's running. It's going back that way.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Oh, it's a big bat right here. Or maybe a big stingray. Yeah, go around this rod right here. On top, on top. It's on top, yeah. right there. Yeah, there you go. Now it's under the line, so it's good.
How far out is was he?
That was in the middle of the bay. Okay, it's here. It's here now. Go ahead, reel it in, reel it in. There's like 50 pound stingray. Gotta release it.
I saw him over there, right? That's where he caught him?
Right.
Way out there.
Right in the mirror.
What came up over there?
Yeah, this was running all over.
Yeah.
It was all over the place.
You don't want to break the line.
Right. Yeah, you played it simple.
Let's
get the flyers.
He's better now.
Chelsea! Chelsea!
He lost my flyers.
You want it?
No, that's stingray. That's
stingray,
stingray,
yeah.
Stingray.
That thing is huge. Yeah, it's about 4 to 5 feet.
Bite on the drone rod again. This is probably a better fish now. Yeah, let me. They're shovel, not shark. Shovel, not shovel. Is catch and release. Big shovel nose, catch and release. Then the sun went to my eye.
You blind yourself?
Flop the tail end. No, just a sand. Sending another bait out. Thank you.
si. Tingnan mo.
Oo. Eh, papainan ko pati. Makagat yung broker.